Okay, Minister, so 93% of the targets of this quarter two progress report have been hit. What are the most crucial targets that have been hit?
Well, I think we've done a huge amount in the whole access to finance. If you talk to anyone in small business, the big problem is that the banks aren't lending, they can't get access. So we have now passed legislation for microfinance, for a loan guarantee scheme, for a development capital scheme. Those are all, you know, have the potential to impact on thousands of businesses as they get access to money that they couldn't otherwise have done. Of course, we're also looking to the sectors of the future. So the initiatives in the area of research and development, of cloud, we're looking at how we reinvigorate our manufacturing sector. These are really important building blocks for the future of where the economy will be in 5 years' time. So I think we have covered a whole range of issues. And the purpose of this is to seek to transform an economy in which a lot got broken and has to now be fixed. And we're doing that painstakingly, slowly, but we're hitting our targets. We're well over 90% on each quarter. We're delivering what we promised.
And of the 7% that remain, what kind of timeline for achieving those targets?
All of those will be delivered, we hope, within this month. So we're not, there is slippage, but I think the process of having to deliver by end of quarter has transformed the attitude within the public service. They get attention, people drive on, they don't want to be in a rank of we didn't make it. So it has been a great stimulus, I think, within the public service to deliver on time to a quality standard. And this challenge of employment is so great, it's so important in the economy that I think there's a great sense of goodwill to deliver these, and we're happy with how we're achieving.
And looking forward to the next quarter, what's the next major target that we need to look at?
We need to see a lot of these up and running, these schemes, so we actually need to see the number of companies who come in and get access to money. We need to build other initiatives, like the Taoiseach has continuously said, we need to become the most, the best small country in which to do business. A number of, if you like, solid indicators of that, we have to work on those. So we have to look at how easy is it to start up a business, to get connected to the grid, do all the things. Can we shorten that? Can we make it easier? Can we streamline regulation? There's a huge agenda that we need to work on, and we're just starting that now, setting what will be the 2013 challenges that we need to address.